time is it, show me.
4:29.
First day. Actually, it's still nightfall.
There is a little trick. You have to make a wish and start to brush teeth with your left hand if you're right-handed, and with your right hand if you're left-handed. And anytime you wash, you brush your teeth with your left hand, you remember this wish and you think about how you can accomplish it and what you need to do for that, and so concentrate on this. And associate your wish with brushing teeth with your left hand, because it's something new for your brain, because when you brush your teeth, you just do it from your subconscious very quickly. But if you do it with your other hand, then you are super conscious, because it's very new and quite hard for you. So let's give it a try. Looks a bit retarded, but meditate every morning 1 hour,
and every evening,
and in the evening half an hour. I was thinking to split the meditation, but I really want to get deep into it, and it's just with hard work. There is no bullshitting around and split it up, and we stopped smoking, so I took as a choice. I took as a technique, if I need a cigarette, I need to do half a minute plank or 10 push-ups or 10 minutes meditation. This will be my three options if I need a cigarette.
Bravo.
Okay, let's
get... I didn't know even about that.
It was a little secret. Good, so let's get started. First day meditation done. It was a bit more than 50 minutes, but we meditated downstairs because we have guests.
My but brother.
For the first day, it was really good. I really enjoyed it, exception the paint of my knee and shoulders. And so let's have a tea, and then normally we should do yoga. What we do a bit later, the to not wake up everybody. So I will edit and you will.
I will read.
Good idea. And we have a lot of spare time because we don't smoke, so. We have like at least one hour per day more time. Show me what for this we have. This is still from last year, what we bought last year when we did the same challenge. I wanna have this one. I don't know why, but it looks good on the picture.
And this is mine. What?
We have a different
smell.
It's
supposed to. I didn't get the idea, but our tea is almost ready. Thank
For me, it's my super morning routine. If I wake up very early to smoke a cigarette, and now, like, should I really start today? It's beginning of October and outside are 4 degrees. We are in Russia, Ekaterinburg, in the Ural Mountains. Yeah, Ural Mountains in the Ural. That's like 2,000 kilometers from Moscow.
So we start today the OMAD, and I magically have
100 kilo. That's 220 pounds.
Show me, baby, your magic.
75. Mama!
I will show you guys how I will give in 90 days birth to this baby and we'll do a six pack out of it.
Yeah.
90 days challenge. 15 kilo, I want to lose 33 pounds. It can just be that I will lose a lot of fat and build up a bit of muscles and at the end I will have not exactly 76 kilo or I will lose more than 33 pounds and I will put some muscles back, so that can happen, but I will lose 15 kilo in 90 days.
Yeah, let's do it!
And I show you the place where we will be the rest 90 days and do the ultimate challenge. Now it's still very sunny and like 14 degrees outside. Oh,
open door!
We're going out to buy a SIM card. We don't have Wi-Fi here. We're out the countryside at the house of my wife. And we go to a little town to buy the SIM card to be able to upload. You see the Russian autumn started. We had already snow here before we came. Now it's beginning of October. And we are super lucky to nice weather. Just to get a view where we are. In the middle of nowhere.
Mom.
She will be a YouTube star.
Mushroom caviar, very, very tasty. And it cost like 10 euro. We paid for these 3 bottles 10 euro. And if we survive, we come back and buy them. But look how cool stuff is here. These are all mushrooms. Jelly, a lot of nice stuff. So we bought one more from her because she was very nice, polite, and she wanted to try her mushrooms. Look at this melon, can you try it in your cup and it's super tasty. Pomegranate juice. Look at this orange juice. In my head is not very smooth, it's just as normal, but it's really good. Mm-hmm. I have to show you the Russian bunker. Here is the kitchen, here is the door, and now we go down. Oh la la! Молодец! Lot of food. Potatoes, cucumber,
морковка.
Oh, a lot of carrots. Look at those carrots, gigantic carrots.
Chicken.
Super. I don't know how they call it. Svekla is in Russian, in Romanian svekla. Cekla in Hungarian. Rote Rübe in German. I think it's something with red, blah, 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 but it's very purple.
Молодец!
Огурцы, and here are also some stuff for winter. And more potatoes, and more carrots. Close it with the wood, I didn't understand what she's doing.
Что она делает, да?
Let it stay cold. That the cold doesn't come in the house.
Yes, yes. Полы теплые, hot.
Конечно, okay, okay. Because they have the heat in the... No, just сюда.
So my mother-in-law do the Russian borscht soup. She will fry some onion, garlic, carrot, and then she will put potato and I don't know, baby, how it calls this red one?
Rote.
Rote Bete in German. Zwekla, Zwekla.
Zwekla.
In English? And this, and beetroot. Tomatoes. Beetroot, yeah, beetroot. I got it, beetroot. That's the recipe. So I will show it a bit how she made it.
Спасибо, Оля.
The hardest part is to watching how they cook while you do omad.
Watching kusna. This is the potato. Boil the potato. You fry the carrot with the onion. And how you call svekla in English?
Beetroot.
Beetroot. You fry the beetroot as well separately.
Поменять можно? And my brother. Короче, все работают.
We are editing again in Russia. Yova, say hello.
Hi.
We was thinking that it will be super cold in Russia and it's so hot, I'm even hot in the t-shirt. But this window helps a lot to heat the room. Preparing for the big battle today. We'll start Shanti again. Preparing for the making of.
Special for you.
So we do now a 20 minutes morning yoga to wake up and to make some power movements and to wake up our body after meditation.
And to give a little bit of tension for our bodies.
So let's just start standing. So you've made it this far, you're doing well. And just kind of start to move. Move however you'd like. So just sway the arms. Release the hands down. Open the eyes. If you have a cat or a dog close, give them a pet, give them a kiss, tell them that you love them, or your kids, or whatever brings you joy. Thank you for joining me today, and I'll see you all soon.
And the super waited moment for the first time, Shanti, the fitness test. That's the hardcore part, because you do it as good as you can and next day you have muscle fever. That's unbelievable. So let's check the map for this week. Of course we was too lazy to print the schedule, but we have it from last year, so we'll use month 2 for month 1 and let's see what is prepared. Today is
a fit test.
A fitness test. And we'll do it right, you just hear the date. Today is the Monday, the first Monday of October.
Yeah.
I don't know. I have no idea what for date is today, but it's fitness test Monday.
We will check it out.
Yeah, right, make there. So today is fit test. Tomorrow we will have polymetric cardio circuit, then cardio power resistance, then cardio recovery, pure cardio,
polymetric cardio circuit, and this Sunday will be rest day. So let's get started. And here we have the paper from last time. This year, I'm super tired today, so I don't even want to give all my best, because otherwise I will have tomorrow such a muscle fever that I cannot move. Let's get started.
We fucking did it.
First day is always the hardest, oh my gosh. I'm afraid about tomorrow.
I was waiting for this day.
I will see tomorrow. Let's go eating, because we eat just once a day today. What will we eat today, baby?
We are gonna eat pork from my mom.
9:45. Ah, your mom did the super special.
My mom made
the best Russian borscht.
Yeah, I admit it. This is just a little portion. Look at this. Ta-da!
So what to show you before. Red, what it calls this?
Borscht.
No, red cabbage or what is it? They always tell me.
Beetroot.
So this is the setup of the day for the OMAD first day. We have a beetroot soup with potato, cabbage, carrots, onion, tomato, garlic. Then we have some mushrooms. This is a mushroom caviar, very tasty. I tried it for the first time in Russia, but super tasty. Some seaweed, pomegranate juice, vitamin B complex. So we bought it in Bipa in Austria. Then we have some peanut butter, jelly, and some wheat milk, cucumbers. What we had already in the late afternoon, a bit of mushroom with bread, because it's our first day, and today we said we will eat like 5 hours, but it was 4 hours ago maybe, so
yeah,
we'll do it better and better and better. So enjoy your meal, babe.
Enjoy your meal.